leaving shadows? I was trying to enter shadows. Failed. Come on, don't let the haze wear off. Invisor. Oh, never mind.
Good to go. This is a right you up.
Timed that a little wrong.
All right.
Oh, no sneak attack. I guess she has to be in shadows.
No problem at all. You can count on me.
Every hut stand back for justice.
Fine.
Oh, that was quick.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs.
This way, then?
I don't know if we can have it trapped. Thing. I don't know what this... A cistern. Not a cistern, but... A body of water. Oh, we've got a piece of gold for every day in the year. 4 more mithril tokens, chain lightning, bullets of +2 and +1.
Most unpleasant memories.
Oh yes, they're most unpleasantly. Oh, no one wants to know chain lightning. It's level 6. Does Imoen know that spell? She does. Okay. You can take that. These are bullet +1. Hate that. And we'll use these up first. And now we have 7 of these tokens again. So we can go... We can put 5 in and get another... Boots. Another pair of boots. Anything else? Let's put this in here. It's like... Meh.
Time to move?
Mm-hmm.
Gotcha.
Oh! Who know? They're just waiting here. Out of reach.
Ready train.
Run out here, actually. She's got no armor, nothing.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go!
Do I have anything? I just wanted to get her stuff back. I didn't want to give her all new stuff, but... We are fighting and stuff. And she's not going to be able to put it on now because you can't change armor in combat. Leather armor +3. Okay. Yeah. Oh, it lets me. Why does it let me put armor on in combat? I guess we can't take it off. That's what it is. Alright, so he's running over there.
Boo says, what?
Ustan Zadost.
We attack. I attack. Bring those skeletons out after this. Domination.
Ultranon!
Well, it's not gonna work by killing it. So. What's that? Oh!
Now, Nata.
A Gauth. Oh, is he paralyzed now? Not yet.
See battle, Bo. Run, Bo, run!
What should we do? Whis?
You point, I punch.
Going on, you. He's got this fist here. I don't remember seeing that. Why would the fist show up? When he has two swords. I got an idea.
Swords, not words. Minsk, make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
The Minotaur is dead. With only one poison damage. I was hoping the Beholder might come.
What is it?
Can it see through invisibility? Hold on a second. I'm gonna walk in there invisible. Just... Okay. That's regular invisibility. Waiting for the clouds to go away.
Such menial tasks. A simple matter.
Heads up! Heads up again! Never mind, it's interrupting.
What? Fine.
Butt kicking! For goodness!
One way to do it.
Such menial tasks.
Oh, that's a Minotaur?
Minsk goes! Every jump on my sword while you can, evil! I won't be as gentle!
A simple matter.
I'm getting sleepy. Wish we could stop for a bit. Ugh, my legs are just aching.
Shall I do it again?
I've never walked so much in my life. Can we rest now, please?
Soon. This thing's gotta be pissed now.
How long do you intend to crack your whip on my back? I say we stop now.
We must rest soon. Boo is getting squirrely.
We should rest now. Fine.
Oh! Ow.
Such menial tasks.
What else can we do? Well, heal me, first of all. Oops. I'm invisible. All right, let's see here. Have Airy stand in here. Think for her. Just have regular invisibility.
Faster than Chiktika fast paws.
Doesn't see her.
You need something? I'll do it.
There you go. Oh, sure, you're attacking Aerie. This might finish it off. Poor things. How do they even succeed in life? They have no arms, no legs. Can't open doors. Can't operate machinery. Now that wasn't that great of a... That's over already. Cannot save at this time. Maybe it backed off down the hall.
Oh, I'm getting sleepy. I wish we could stop for a bit.
Well, I can be healed now. That's a good thing.
I am yours to command.
And I command you to heal. Alright.
Yes, must I?
Did that wear off? I'm not sure if she's still visible.
Yes?
Yeah, we're out of these. Let's see if we have one more maybe in here. Cloud Kill Scroll. I could summon something right outside. Or right inside, rather.
Guides my hand.
Just checking to see if any of this invisibility once per day for the wearer, I'm sure. What's giving that
victory
bonus?
Shall be ours. You know this.
It's the ring. Or it might just attack her again, because it's seen her before. So maybe, on the other hand, let Viconia keep it, and Viconia can do something. Yeah, I think have these skeletons come in.
In Baerûn's name, it shall be done.
Alright, she's just doing this, so in case it's standing right there. Or floating right there, whatever.
Alright.
Live by the sword!
Good to go.
Live a good long
a simple
time! We must rest soon. Boo is
right
getting
squirt.
Armored. Stand back for justice.
I'll do my best. Fine.
If that is your will.
It's right there.
I should rest now. I need sleep.
All right. Skeletons. This thing must be almost dead. And another... Someone needs to close the door.
Destiny awaits. Now, not mine.
Yep. All right, all right.
Oh, she can move. I thought she was paralyzed. Oh, the door's closed now.
Okay. Faster than Jake, take a fast pause.
See, Battle Boo! Run, Boo, run!
Nice! death. Okay.
Yes, I did.
That worked out all right.
A den of stinking evil. Cover your nose. We will leave no crevice untouched.
All right, stand by, guys. I'll be right back. Okay.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
I was like, oh no, skeletons! Alright. Maybe the other one was destroyed? I'm not sure. Let me check to make sure we... Summon them all. Yeah, I guess it destroyed that other skeleton. It's not surprising. Beholder versus skeleton is not much of a challenge for it.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
What was that? Nothing?
What do you want? No problem at all.
Just an empty room. We need to get in there. Can we break through from here?
I'm getting sleepy. Wish we could stop for a bit.
Alright.
Butt kicking, for goodness!
Okay, so I guess this is actually solid.
We must rest soon.
Huh.
Boo is getting squirrely.
Sure, let's rest.
We should rest. Such menial tasks.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
I'll do it.
Fortzund.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Ados Quarth.
Shamble forth, our minions. All right, let's rest. Excellent.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
I guess we're done with this level.
Most unpleasant memories.
Let's run back and see.
Stand back for justice!
See if that room opened. Maybe after a certain amount of time the door opens again. I didn't think that would happen. I was like, well, just grab it and run. And, well, couldn't. And she died, and we can't get back in there.
This way, then?
Yeah, we'll let you pass. Damn it.
See battle, Boo! Run, Boo, run!
Like, I don't think knock would work either. I'm not going to rest just to memorize it. But if we have a scroll of it, I'll try it out. But I don't think that would work either. Yeah, I do not see knock here. Okay. We could try something else. Try to get Dorn.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Well, he's probably just going to immediately say that we have to do his thing or he'll leave his quest.
Butt kicking! For goodness!
We left him in here. Little vampire show up. He's over here, I think.
Point where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Oh, I thought I heard weird sounds. Mummies and ghasts, mummies and ghasts. There. And same.
The bigger they are,
wow,
the harder I hit.
What is it?
Not bad.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Dorn. Greater mummy attacks Imoen. Oh.
Swords, I didn't realize that was here. Words.
Okay, maybe not attacking Imoen.
What can I do?
For this, we'll use double bolts of glory. Oh, and let's switch to our undead smashing mace.
What?
I am yours to command.
Okay. Dorn. Actually here. For you?
Yes?
Oh,
a simple matter.
I have such stories amongst my people. being underground is just not for the Avariel.
I have people to slaughter, riches to steal, and power to obtain. Join me.
You make a compelling case. I'll give you a chance. My patience grows thin. How much longer do you intend? I know not, but would rather not find out the hard way. The rewards are worth the effort. I can wait no longer.
Fine.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
He can wait no longer, yet he'll wait in Spellhold until the end of time. What? We're missing a party member. Catch up, will you? We must gather our party before venturing forth.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Stand back for justice!
Looks funny with the mouth open. Is that a little mustache? Or, well, rather, big mustache?
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
See, battle bow! Run, bow, run!
So, we can attach the minotaur horn, or horns. Free up some room for Minsk, he has both of them. Oh, it opens that door. This didn't open, did it? What? What am I doing? What?
Fine.
The hell are you doing? Why am I running over there? The pathing is a little strange in this dungeon. I mean, it's strange everywhere, but it's been really weird lately. Alt. Yeah, it dumped me out again. Alright, I'm gonna call in an episode here. We'll proceed next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.